found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead.
I found a boy, gentle and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, your
Brandon, Catherine loves your goofy personality and the way you always light up the room. She loves how handsome you are and how genuinely kind you are. She loves how strong you are spiritually, emotionally, and physically. She loves how well you deal with all of her fears and anxieties and thanks you for getting her through the hardest times of her life. She's so glad you two get to grow together, and she can't wait to spend forever with you. Catherine, Brandon loves your heart, your tenderness, the way you smile and laugh when you two talk about something hilarious. He loves that you care for him and love him for who he is, even though he's weird and says stupid things. He loves every part about you and is excited to start this journey together with you.
You know, the first time I ever met Catherine, and we were going to Crumpy's, and Brandon and Catherine showed up, and I forget even what I said to Brandon, but Brandon said, "All right!" And right behind Brandon, without any hesitation, Catherine was, "All right," right behind him. And I was like, well, that's a match made in heaven right there. It's going to work forever. But, I mean, you two mean the world to me. You're best friends I could ever ask for. And you better treat her good or I'll beat you up. Keep him safe. He does crazy things sometimes. I know I encourage him, but at least we're together. At least we're together when I encourage these things. So, I love you guys and wish you guys the best.
I, Brandon, choose you, Catherine, to be my wedded wife.
I, Catherine, choose you, Brandon, to be my wedded husband.
I give to you in the presence of these witnesses
my promise to stay by your side
in sickness and in health,
in joy and in sorrow,
through the good times and bad.
I promise to love you without reservation,
comfort you in times of distress,
encourage you to achieve all your goals,
laugh with you and cry with you,
grow with you in mind and spirit,
and cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Okay, so those of you that don't know, I'm Catherine's cousin, and we practically grew up like sisters, and we spent every single day in the summer together. And whenever we weren't together, we had every single night a phone call, which I'm sure our parents remember because it was literally every night constantly. And one of those phone calls, she told me about a weird guy in her math class, and that weird guy was Brandon. And and here they are today, happily married, and I just want to wish you guys a long and happy future together, and I love you both.